YouTube channel. This is Anastasia, my sister. Hey. We're filming a room tour of our dance studio that we have created for the next at least 4 weeks because New Zealand has gone into lockdown. So we're now isolated for 4 weeks at home and we both study dance in some form of way. I study at uni and Sage does it as a subject at school and we both do, studio classes. So we're going to film what our makeshift dance studio looks like. It's not pretty and amazing and the floor is carpet and has a bit of paint stains because it's renovating on it. But other than that, we've got a little mirror and everything and we think it's pretty cool and we can do our online classes on our laptop, which you'll see in a moment. It's like facing the right way. And yeah, so let's get into the video. Entrance into our dance studio. The overview of the room kind of just looks like this. And this is just a plain white wall and the door. So I'll start with the desk over here. We've got some like pictures up on the wall that were in here already. This one's like relevant to dance, I guess. Then this is our desk. We've got Anastasia's drink bottle, my protein shaker. I haven't put my drink bottle there yet, but I will. Then we've got some little plants along here, and we've got a big plant right here, because plants make things really cute. Then on here, we've just got an iPad for music, scrunchies, because you never know when you need them. And then a journal to write stuff down in and a pen. And then we can also put like our laptop on here if we want to and stuff like that, just to like film from a different angle or whatever. Then over here, we've just got our mirror. And this is what we use. You can't really see much from like back here, but you can use it for like seeing your feet and stuff. And maybe like from side on, you can see like that. And then moving on up here, we've just got like storage for like our dance stuff. I've got my jazz shoes, my ballet shoes, which are really dirty, but oh well. A little stretching like TheraBand, it's got dust on it. Then we've got Stage's ballet shoes, her point shoes, her little ouch pouches. And then, yeah, so that's what's up there. We've got like the shelving unit. It's just like one with like doors at the bottom and then three shelves. On the top, which isn't a shelf, it's just like the top of the thing. We've just got a candle and then like a little pig statue thingy because it's kind of cute. And then on here we've just got, that's just random stuff I picked off the floor, I haven't moved it yet, so just ignore that. But we've got a lamp because since it's being renovated there's no light switch up there. So we just have to use a lamp at the moment. So that one has pretty good lighting that we can use at night time because if contemporary goes online then that's at like 8:15 to 9, which is dark time, so yeah. Then down here we've got my laptop, which we will use to like film and go on video conferences on the platform called Zoom. And then that is just in like really good view, which we can move it to the desk as well to get like a different angle. But yeah, it's just there for now. And then down here, we've just got some candles, which were like on the shelf originally. We just put them in like a little triangle to make it look pretty. And yeah, down there just has really random stuff in it, so I won't show you that, but yeah. The shelf. We've just got the one side wall which faces outside the house. So there's a like curtains and like window right here, a little sign there, and then we like charge our stuff from here. So like when we do charge stuff, my laptop charger reaches the floor, but my phone one doesn't, so I just have to go on like the windowsill or something. And then we've got another window here. And since the laptop is like in line with the windows, we thought we could use like the windowsills as a ballet bar because it's actually a really good height. I'll just show you. It like, there's actually a curtain in the way right now, but we'll move that. But it's like a really good height for what a normal ballet bar is. And then Zoom, who's ever on Zoom, like the teacher, can like see us really well. And yeah. Then, moving on from this wall, we've just got another blank wall. And that there was a desk like right there before we moved everything out. So that's just the stuff that was there originally. This is like the studio that we go to. Well, my sister goes to, I am in Auckland now, but like, yeah, that's the studio that we dance with. And then moving on from that, it's just the door that goes outside, and that's back to this wall again. And yeah, thanks for watching this video. Like, subscribe, comment down below any like video suggestions or something like that. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video.